माई नेम इज़ जारना एंड आई एम फ्रॉम डी ग्लास स्टूडियो एंड आई एम एन आर्टिस्ट हु स्पेशलाइजेज इन पेंटिंग्स ऑन ग्लास. आई यूज टू पेंट फ्रॉम लाइक अ रियली यंग एज, बट द होल आइडिया ऑफ पेंटिंग ऑन ग्लास केम अबाउट व्हेन आई वॉन्टेड टू क्रिएट स्पेशल गिफ्ट्स फॉर माई फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली एंड it just came up to me, you know, that a lot of them actually enjoy partying and enjoy drinks and having a good time. So this can be something very personal and very special for them. So the way I create my work of art is I take inspiration from nature or anything new that I see, including various kinds of people. And if I find something really special and it attracts my attention, I just create it. Plus all my work I try to keep it like really minimalistic and really elegant, so there's not too much of colors and there's not like a mishmash of colors, the lines, it's like clean simple lines and clean simple colors. Favorite thing about being an artist is just it's an outlet for my expression, and basically whenever I create something that's new, it just brings me a lot of joy and pleasure. I don't have any like long-term goals or anything. At the moment, I'm just trying to see where this art takes me. And if it can bring, I have seen some of the work that I have created for my friends and families, you know, has given them a lot of joy and pleasure when they see something specially done for them. So if this special feeling can be given to others, that's what I want to do. My work is special to me, and it's really special because all the work that I do is done with a painting called as reverse glass technique, which is basically no matter how you look at the glass from either the front or the back, being a transparent medium, it will look the same. And since these are like, you know, drinking glassware that we use on a daily basis, whenever any liquid or any water that is poured into the glass, the image will kind of be magnified. So the work has to be like really clean and really precise, and that's where all the cleanness and the neatness would come into play. My name is Jana and I'm a raw artist.